And just really going over everything to make sure that the wellness is designed perfect, obviously being that we're still in construction. So as you can see, we got all the lines showing. We got a Super V right up here, right above the inside the kitchen to disinfect all the air in the home. We got some separate lines coming out here from water. They're gonna allow us to install some different lines in terms for the pot filler, for drinking water, for different points of access here inside the house.
I have 3 children and their health is my number one priority. So I know with clean water and clean air, things that we intake every day, the purer, the better. And secondly, we actually have a lot of allergies in my family. So I wanted as pure air and water as we could, so to avoid any incidences that happen in the future.
So we're doing is we're able to design the pure wellness of their home during the construction phase. We're gonna have a water softener, dual tank system here in this home. We have a centralized RO that's gonna feed 7 different lines in the house. During the construction phase really is the easiest time for us to do this because we can really customize the home, put RO faucets in a couple different of the bathrooms, the kids' restrooms, the master bath, the butler's pantry, maybe the bar outside. We can really customize it at this level. And through a partnership with Kate and Lee Homes, we've been able to come in during construction and offer consumers some really awesome options to incorporate in their new build, their new home.